What's your name?
My name is Harry.
Are you ready? What do you need when you're coloring?
I need carry on when I have
crayon when I'm cloudy. What do you need when you're gluing?
I need some glue when I'm gluing.
Nice. And what do you need when you're cutting?
I need a pair
of scissors, okay? What do you need when you're painting?
Painting brush.
Nice. What do you need when you're erasing? And what do you need when you're writing?
A pen and a notebook when I am writing.
Nice. Can you tell me, what should I wear when it's hot and sunny?
Put on your swimming curtain.
Very nice. We are in the classroom. Very nice. Well, the weather is hot. Nice. It's windy and cold. Don't forget your jacket. It's snowing. Nice. It's cloudy and going to rain soon.
Don't forget your umbrella.
Very nice. Now, can you fill in the blank?
Today is Tuesday. The weather is sunny. I can see the sun. In the sky, I felt hot. I wear a yellow t-shirt
with
blue shorts and black cap.
Alright. Now, describe this picture.
It's a picture in the park. The boy is running. Is wearing a t-shirt and shorts. I'm jumping. Playing football. I wear a t-shirt and shorts. It's skipping young rope.
Okay.
It's playing a car. It's wearing a t-shirt and blue shorts. Blue skirt. The boy is running. The boy is skipping. He's wearing a t-shirt and shorts.
Very nice. And what did they have?
They have
They have thank you. Very good. Thank you too. Good job.